really. One piece. All the way around the whole front.
Wow.
That would be cool to watch them do. It's pretty curvy.
Yeah,
you see all their tricks from their main head. I have to heat it up and rub it in all the creases and stuff.
For real, that front piece is going to be the real deal, huh?
Alright, let's
look how vibrant it is. Here, kind of show you what we got from the internet, and then a couple of times,
the front of the restaurant so people can walk under it to get to the elements at one time. This is an all aluminum product. It's all made with sequence aluminum. We cut the panels on the router table. The guys shape and weld the framework together. We paint it bronze. We paint the interiors of a new terracotta color. And once they get this all welded together, we go back in the spray booth. They'll paint it to the outside of terracotta. And then we take these items, put them on a flatbed, and I'll ship them all over the country. That's true. That's why my guy was. They do the install. Takes a little bit longer, but the flawless, seamless finish is well worth it.
Well, the door handles, how do you get that so perfect?
Yep.
You want to take everything off?
Yeah, what we do is like a custom paint job. So the interior door panels, the rubber moldings, the windows, the door handles, the headlights, the tail lights, everything comes off the vehicle so that we're working with as smooth and stripped vehicle as possible. We wrap it into those handles. That way we don't have to use a blade on the paint. Another typical sign company would just cut it right here.
Oh.
So you've got a blade touching the paint as well as that's the first part that's going to start peeling. And you know, we do the best job that we can to convince or, you know, to show clients that that's the best way. The last thing people want to do is spend $3,000 or $4,000 on wrap and it start bubbling or peeling off in 6 months. You know? So it's really, really, you know, anybody can go out and buy it. The design is an important aspect of it because it needs to be an impactful message for the install. That's the most critical part of a good wrap. If you don't install it right, it's going to feel, you know, no deal down.
But as you can tell, like this is, that's all vinyl. They're all just nice, smooth vinyl.
Wow.
You can tell, it's a huge difference. Do it the right way.
And then once you get it done, we'll wax it all up, and you can wax this just like a regular vehicle, shine the wheels up, have the client come get it. Now the important part is, this two guys have wrapped this in about 4 hours. Pretty quick, so it's a real, real fast process. Well, like I said, we wrap about 60 vehicles a month, so we gotta roll these things through here pretty fast, while still doing them the proper way.
Look who are these?
Oh, wow! What a fan! And yeah, that should be an opportunity to keep putting the product down. The product comes in the rolls like this from the production room, and then it's got the clear coat on it already, and it peels that backing off the door, and it starts sweeping it down, working it into the different areas of the vehicle, and trying to keep it as flat and smooth as possible, and wrap it down, and then it just goes with a squeegee, and it's done. That's pretty much all there is to it.
Well, you say all there is to it, but I can tell a lot of work goes into it. It looks really good.
A lot of work.
The colors, talk about the photographic quality. The colors so vibrant. They're really jumping off.
And Jason has full control of that when he's doing the design as well. You turn up the colors, saturate them more, or tone them down, you know? So put things in the background, bring things forward, you know? So it's pretty much up to the designer as far as what you want to do. And I assume we'll be filming this whole thing here, so you'll see it as we go, you know, from what it came in as and what it's going to leave looking like. And it's just going to be
This ain't too bad for your portfolio. We can show people that you got a bunch of them. This one's going to look good.
You know,
Hockey team's name, like, it's like 5 feet by 20 feet across his garage, right? And so Jason printed it out and brought it up there for him. He's like, man, well, you can find right here with me all day while I'm trying to dress jumpers. You gotta take it all day long. Same thing, it's like, I gotta go home, man.
Who that guy?
What's up, Rick? Wait, Rick, you'd love this guy. That shot was taken while he was skydiving in his... He's a Philadelphia Phillies fan.
While he was skydiving?
And he was skydiving, coming down. That's when he took that shot. Exactly. Yeah. He got the tandem harness.
He's a freaking stud, too.
But he's a Philadelphia...
Did you see the roof?
Yeah, it's pretty nice too.
Yeah, the roof is nice too.
That's the perfect time to hit the roof right now.
Oh, don't get me.
No, I wasn't trying to.